You can have the greatest care in the world, but if you don't have access to it, it really doesn't matter at the end of the day. And that's not going to change, you know, if our system continues to be based on, one, just a focus on care. We are focused on the people who are sick. What about preventing it in the first place? We don't do a good job on prevention or wellness. And we are very focused on care being in your brick and mortar healthcare institutions. But many people don't have access to that.